Who is Godfrey Gao? Let me tell you if you're interested. Disclaimer first, I don't claim all of the photos or video in this YouTube channel as my own. All credit goes to the respective owners. Godfrey Gao is model and actor from Taiwan. He ever play in Western movie. He is the first Asian people that can work with Louis Vuitton. He have brother who became actor too. His mother from Malaysia and father from Shanghai and grow in Taiwan. Godfrey born in Taiwan but grow up in Vancouver, Canada. He suddenly passed away in 35 years old when work in variety show in China. He got cardiac arrest, and it so broken many people, including family, friends, and his fans. He really humble and have many friends around the world. I sad for this loss too. If you want to know more about him, let's start. He play in many drama and movie, but I will tell you 10 from all. First, Bullfighting in 2007. I watched this drama because Mike He, but when I remember Godfrey play as enemy from Mike He, I sick again. This drama is about basket. In Taiwan drama, show more about sport activity. Really explore side from basket sport. I like sport because Taiwan drama. Second, Momolov in 2009. I watched this drama because Cindy Wang, Jiro Wang from Fahrenheit, I remember Godfrey play as Cindy brother. Really cute. This drama is about four possessive brother to his sister that play by Cindy Wang. And there are Kenzo play as brother too. Third, The Queen of Soap in 2012. This drama played by my favorite actress Jo Chan, Zhang Han, and of course Godfrey. Godfrey play second lead actor. I'm happy that my favorite actress with Godfrey, the beauty and the handsome. I love the pairing. I love the OST singing by Jo Chan. And you can see the masculine and bad guy side from Godfrey in this drama. Fourth,
101 Proposals in 2013. This drama played by Lin Chi-ling. She is ex-girlfriend from Jerian or Tom Ming-se from F4. She is really beautiful. The couple match Lin Chi-ling with Godfrey, really perfect match. The handsome and beauty. But the story of movie when you watch quite surprisingly. I watch because Godfrey. So when watch always anticipating Godfrey part. This movie actually a remake from Japan movie in the same title. So the song there are Japanese version. So cute. Five, The Mortal Instruments in 2013. There are movie version and drama version. Godfrey play in movie version with Lily Collins. He play as Magnus. I already watched the movie, but didn't recognize there are Godfrey at that time. When I know there are Godfrey, I really amazed.
Hello everybody, my name is Magnus. I was under freezing cold. Very awkward for me. That was very fun for me. I really can't say I'm excited to be in that. I've had experiences in Asia.
6. Man and Max in 2016. This movie is about short girl and tall man. At first, is enemy and then become lover. Cute, but I don't like the actress. I don't know. Sorry, but I don't think she really beautiful. Sorry, just my opinion. I only watch this because Godfrey.
7. Remembering Lee Chuan in 2016. This drama adapted from popular novel. This drama make Godfrey known than before. This drama worked on by the director who worked for Fatal to Love You. I can tell you this is my favorite director, and this drama got award too. Top 10 television series in 2016. I ever watch, but when I search again, really difficult to find it, so I cannot put the footage. This drama is about love story between man and woman who meet in unexpected situation. The man have disabilities and sick. Even though the ending is sad ending, I like it. Because this drama, my mind always thought about Godfrey for a long time, around 1 month. Oh my gosh. Maybe for some people who doesn't like sad ending, doesn't want to watch this. I, as drama watcher in the past, always seek for happy ending story. But as I grow in this world and already face the cruel reality, it happened for me to feel sad too.
Can I kiss you?
I already face the reality to be left by the cherished person forever. So since that, I want and get used to watch sad moment. I can say the plot makes sense. For the character,
je me suis couché de bonne heure. Parfois, après ma bouche étant, mes yeux se fermaient si vite que je n'avais pas le temps de me dire une dose. Mais pourtant, me rend sans nouvelle humeur.
I like the woman character who really persisted. Maybe if I in that situation, I wouldn't do that. The man already left her, but she always write a letter for him in email for a long time. Really loyal. And for the main character, why really stubborn? Oh my gosh. The title of drama, Remember Lee Chuan, but it's supposed to be Remember Godfrey. Just kidding. And the special thing again for the shooting location, place in Swiss. I ever learned French, but to be honest, I don't like it. And learn only for formality, since really difficult to pronounce, but when Godfrey speak, I really love it. He's so cool. This is really my favorite drama from Godfrey. I'm not bored when watching and really enjoy the plot.
I can shoot a lot of snow. That's very interesting in me.
只是还没告诉你对不起我爱你没有你我放弃我不能看你泪流了几公里只是我还没有不
足勇气，还没告诉你对不起，我爱你，就算有一天脱离了身体，我依然这样的死心塌地。
8. Love is Broadway hit in 2017. This movie showed the different buzz from Godfrey. This show how talented and work hard he is. The movie about a man and woman have same dream to join theater in America. You can see how totality Godfrey for the character and different style. I love the OST, that was great, American style. And we'll drink from the ocean and climb every peak, blow a kiss to each desert and hill. And I will question the notion that women don't speak, and be seen with respect and defy and protect what is mine. Yes, I will fly. 9. The Jet Pendants in 2017. This movie Godfrey play with Clara Lee from Korea. She have boom sex image because sexy girl. She is beautiful, not regret she play with Godfrey. Godfrey character really gentleman. I love that. He looks cool with his beard. Not every man cool to have beard. The story is about girl got scam and work in America then meet Godfrey. With every problem face them. This movie I saw the maturity from Godfrey. He finally play adult man. 10. We Are All Alone in 2020. This series is the last drama from Godfrey. He finished shooting for a long time, so the drama can be airing after he passed away. I love him so much, so I watch it. The drama about entertainment industry. Tell story from point of view management artist, lawyer firm that help management company. To be honest, this typical drama so boring. But for Godfrey, I watched till the end and got some insight and character. He expert in sports like basket, taekwondo. In this video, he play with his brother to become actor. His brother that use white clothes. In this show, the MC challenge him to show off his talent in taekwondo. I ever joined taekwondo club, but really dislike it. Everything we can do, but it depends your preference and your hobby. If you like something, it more easy to learn. But for me, no for taekwondo. Really great to see man can do martial art. In this video, Godfrey with his friend, basketball player Jeremy Lin. Godfrey open business called Yoyu that selling clothes, shirts, and suit playable if you do some movement and use good material. I think Godfrey really smart person that have future vision. Cause entertainment not long last, he great to make business. If I have husband, I won't buy suit from Godfrey brand for him. For your information, Godfrey business now helped by his family and friends. 难道我就这样过我的一生，我的注定忘不了。 Godfrey so energetic, happy virus. See how happy he is when dancing. He's so cute while eating. Oh my husband. He have husband material, suitable to be father. So lovely play with kid. 难道我就这样过我的一生，我的注定忘不了最爱的人。He's so kind with his fans. Even tired, he still take care of his friends. 难道爱情可以转交给别人，但命运注定留不住不爱的人。我不懂我怎么会愿意承认你是我爱错了的人。This is when he become groomsman in Kristen Van and Blake Ishan wedding. This is his friend's wedding. James Mao is Godfrey's close friends. The plan Godfrey will become his groomsman, but can't happen. In James' wedding party, there are space for Godfrey. When take picture, there are space for Godfrey, and fans help edit for Godfrey's picture. If you update, James Mao already have baby, and the baby name use Godfrey name. Really best friend.
Bye bye.
Bye-bye. This the moment before he passed away, really sad. He played in variety show called Chase Me. If you know Running Man Korea, this is the China version. He run and do activities non-stop, really tired. I ever watch and hear the news that to get good angle, he must run many times. And the cameraman follow him. Till one moment he tired and fall. Another member help him and call the crew. No medical person in charge, like doctor. Really awful situation. So they need to wait for ambulance. So fuck up, I hate this. What if Godfrey not join this variety? There are discussions from internal person who work for this program, and they only care about program. Really no humanity at all. So the program got cancelled. Yes, the fuck up things must go to hell. Poor my baby Godfrey. His parents must got shocked. Fans and people around him mourn for him. But he got really true friends. In Christmas Day, his friends like Blackie Chan, Christine Fan, Wang Li Hong and others gather and give consolation for Godfrey's family, especially for his.
Actually, Godfrey have girlfriend and have planned to propose her, but can happen, so pity. In 1 year memoriam for Godfrey, his brother and some artist friends like Vanessa Wu, Cindy Yen make songs for him.
His parents, so glad to see that. You can follow like Vanessa Wu, James Mao, Charles Gao. Charles is Godfrey's brother. He is really alike with Godfrey. And the last, but not last, if you become Godfrey fans or already become his fans, as fans, we only can send prayer for him. Pray for the best for him. He already with God in happiness. Even we have different belief, but something only can say through pray is supposed to be to the same God. That's all for me. Hope you can get something to learn today.